Here are the ingredients, so pause the video and take a screenshot. So we'll start off with 2¾ a cup of water in a saucepan. And then we'll add 460 grams of pitted dates, roughly chopped. And then you'll put them over a medium to high heat on the stove and leave them there for 15 minutes until the dates start to soften. Once the dates are softened, remove them from the heat and then we'll start to add our next ingredients. So we'll start off with 2 teaspoons of bicarbonate soda and then we'll stir that through. Then add 230 grams of rolled oats. Then add 3 tablespoons of chia seeds. Then add 2 tablespoons of honey. You can add your honey, chia seeds, and oats at the same time and then stir it through. That's completely fine. Now, I thought my mixture was a little bit too wet, so I added 2 tablespoons of wheat bran just to lose a bit of that stickiness, just so it would cook a little bit better. So if yours needs to do that as well, you can just add some extra chia seeds or flax seeds if you want. And then you'll bake it in an oven for 30 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. And then let it cool in the pan completely. Once it's cooled in the pan, start cutting it up like I have, and then you will drizzle it with melted chocolate. So it was 100 grams of melted dark chocolate that I used. I just popped it in a little Ziploc bag and snipped off the corner and just drizzled it over neatly. And I thought it looked really cool like that. And then let the chocolate set and it is ready to eat. This slice is so delicious and so healthy. It's got no added extra sugars and it's just a delicious treat to have. I hope you enjoyed this. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button and I'll see you next time. Thanks.